The DTA made history today with the announcement of the party's first ever female acting secretary general, Member of Parliament Alma Ndienda.
In the light of the fact that we are fast approaching the upcoming regional and local authority elections, in line with the powers bestowed upon in the terms of the party constitution, the management committee of the party has decided that the current situation in which the party finds itself of attempting to launch and formulate a comprehensive nationwide campaign plan and strategy in the absence of a sitting Secretary General is neither desirable nor conducive to effective planning and execution of our political plan.
The appointment of Ndienda follows the suspension of former Secretary General Kanyetu, who last month, along with two other members, were suspended from the party for various irregular activities.
I further wish to announce that the three trio, which is our current Secretary General, Mr. Vincent Kanyetu, who's on suspension, Reinhilde, Kudumo, and Boniface Kashera, have all been formally been charged, and a three-member disciplinary committee headed by our mayor of Kitmanzop, the Honorable Moses Titus, who is going to head the disciplinary committee, will be conducting disciplinary hearing in the early part of July 2015. As they were charged yesterday, we want to give due time to them as per the requirement of the law. And our procedure works as follows, that the disciplinary hearing would charge them, conduct the disciplinary hearing, and then their decisions would be recommended to the management committee. The management has a right to uphold or make a different recommendation, but the management recommendation is not final. The final decision-making body would be the executive committee that would sit just after the disciplinary hearing would be concluded. I think the date that was set is round about on the 25th.
It's really an honor. I was very much surprised when I was nominated to be the candidate to take over in an acting capacity, and they just showed me that people really see something in me which I did not saw in myself. So, and that actually urged me to be a person, more hardworking person, first of all, and secondly, to do my best for the party and to show to the world that women can do it. We have the power, we have the mandate, because I was given the mandate by the party. So I will prove to people that women are capable. We are not there because we are just women.
The suspended members will know their fate after a disciplinary hearing, which will be headed by Moses Titus, the mayor of Kitmanshoop, will take place on the 25th of July. Reporting for the News on One, I'm Erica Gebhardt.